Good morning, welcome to Vlogmas Day 13. I'm in like a super bad mood this morning, but hopefully I'm gonna go see my parents in a little bit. Hopefully going to see them will cheer me up because I'm just like angry and ready to cry at the same time. But I get to go home tomorrow, so I just need to take a breath. And it's sometimes my host family, they make decisions and they don't tell me. So they just told me that I'm going to be here for a week after Christmas, and they won't be here. They'll be at their second home. So I could be home, but I can't because they didn't tell me until, oh yeah, I fly home tomorrow. But it's fine. It'll all be fine. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13. That's a good one. Okay. Day 13. Aw, it's the Marina. Cute.
Oh, hey.
Look who I found.
We're just disappointed.
Been to the Mueller. No, I have vlogged this morning. We went from the Mueller and now we're in this part.
And the sun is out.
Yeah, mom's very excited about the sun being out. She thought it was going to be raining the whole time.
It's green.
Shoot. Not anymore. Darn it. We just missed crossing the street. We're going to the castle now.
Mm-hmm. He got abandoned.
No one.
And hauling through the snow at a frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer with a Rudy to lead. He's gotta wear his goggles cause the snow really flies, and he's cruising every path with a little...
Alright, we went up to the castle, and then we got lunch. Oh, where's the...
Hey, it must be close to Viking. Yeah, it's a Viking. This is a Viking cruise.
Yeah, they come down this river, the Viking cruises.
Oh.
So now we're gonna go get some kartoffel puffer, and then I have to go back to work. Woohoo!
Why are we gonna do that?
My last Christmas market treaties. That's what Dad's eating. Kartoffel puffer mit Apfelmus, my Lieblingsessen.
Alright, Cabela is dying. Vlogmas Day 12 is downloading. And I have to finish just my last few packing things. My jeans that I stained today. So now all I own is two dirty pairs of jeans, no clean ones. But yeah, tomorrow I have to go home. So I'm gonna have an early start tomorrow. My parents pick me up at 7:20, which I normally am upstairs for like 7:30, so it's not that much earlier than I'm used to, but still it's gonna be a long day. But this has been Vlogmas Day 13. Peace out.